विश यू ऑल हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे।
हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम हियर टू प्रेजेंट डे वेलकम स्पीच फॉर इंडिपेंडेंस डे। टुडे इज अवर 76th इंडिपेंडेंस डे एंड वी शुड फील प्राउड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट नेशन दैट हैव फ्रीडम टू स्पीच, फ्रीडम टू लीव लाइफ इन अवर ओन वे। We do not have to follow anyone slavery, but this is not the case in 76 years ago when we were a slave of British government.
India has been ruled by Britishers for almost 200 years, and after a continuous struggle by our freedom fighters, we achieved independence on 15th August 1947. On this day, the national flag was hoisted on Red Fort, Delhi by Prime Minister Sri Jawaharlal Nehru.
The tricolor or Tiranga, the Indian flag has three strips of three colors. Saffron color represents courage and sacrifice.
White color represents peace and truth.
The green color represents prosperity, while the Ashok Chakra represents law of Dharma.
The national anthem Jana Gana Mana was originally composed by Rabindranath Tagore in Bengali, Bharato Bhagyo Vidhata.
Since then, we are celebrating Independence Day in our government department, school and college. This is a day of pride and joy for every citizen of the country.
India was once called Sone Ki Chidiya, which means that we had abundant resources. Our land was productive. We have temples of minerals and rocks. We were home to the largest spice market. We also have a human workforce. This made the British government capture our country and use it for their own benefits.
They conspired against us through the divide and rule policy and slowly gained control over the country. The people of our country, being illiterate and ignorant, were easily deceived by Britishers. They gained control over the kingdoms. We become cheap slaves. Thus, they ruled us for many years.
Later on, some eminent personalities such as Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh and many more realized we should be fight for our rights. Later on, freedom struggles took place and everybody participated in it. After years of fight, struggles and hard work, we finally gained freedom on 15th August 1947 and became a free and independent nation.
India is an incredible and beautiful country with different physical divisions.
India has 28 states and 8 union territories with 22 official languages, and 600 plus languages are spoken here.
India has many religions: Hinduism, Buddhism, Christianity, Jainism, Sikhism, Islamism, etc.
And many castes and traditions too, but we live in peace and happiness.
Value of independence. Being independent means freedom of speech and freedom of fundamental right each or every citizen of their country. Independence is important. The absence in independence, we would become a slave. All the people should value our independence. We should never forget our freedom fighters.
One should fulfill their responsibility to doing simple deeds such as keeping the road and surrounding clean, plant more trees,
help poor people in need. Following traffic rules, a responsible citizen is a valuable citizen.
Activity on Independence Day. Independence Day is also a day to show to the world the history of courage and bravery which our country achieved. On this day, our security forces do march past and at Red Fort, we also show our fighting acumen to world, thus making Indian superpower of the global platform. Various schools and colleges also arrange number of dance competition, fancy dress, cultural events to celebrate Independence Day.
The independence which we have received is the result of fights and sacrifices of our freedom fighters. We should never forget this. Patriotism is above everything, and we should inculcate a feeling of patriotism in our children since early childhood.
We should also teach our younger generation to respect our soldiers and also encourage them to have career in national security at last. I again wish you all happy Independence Day and hope together we can build a wonderful nation.
Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
I am Dhanvi Malkam, studying in 7th class.
I am Mansi Patel, studying in 2nd class.
I am Vidam Malkam, studying in 3rd class.
I am Kinjal of 7th class.
I am Krithar, studying in 7th class.
I am Harshika of 5th class.
I am Vihan, studying in 4th class.
I am Aryan Kunjam, studying in 5th class.
I am Pratibha
of 7th class.
I am Ocean, studying in 3rd class.
I am Mehak, studying in 5th class.
I am Malvika Reddy, studying in 5th class.
My name is Rubus of 6th class.
I am Srista Jhadi, studying in 5th class.
I am Srajan, studying in 5th class.
I am Atharu Veera, I am studying in 5th class.
I am Himak of 5th class.